If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake.
Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum.
Oh, good morning, sir.
This the bakery?
Yes, it certainly is.
You the baker?
That I am.
You the man I want to see?
Good. How may I help you, sir?
Well, I want you bake special cookie for birthday.
Oh, sir, we do a beautiful job of birthday cookie.
Good.
Yes, may I make a few suggestions?
Why not, you the baker?
All right. Use your imagination, if you will, sir. And imagine a very, very large cookie.
Imagining large cookie. Oh, look at that. I imagine cookie.
Right, but I'm not finished.
No?
No, that's not all.
Oh, boy.
I thought we'd make this cookie vanilla with chocolate stripes.
Oh, I imagine that. I like the way you talk, Baker. Imagine a large cookie, vanilla cookie with chocolate stripes.
Right, but that's not all.
Oh, look at that.
That's not all.
Not all?
I'm not finished. No. After that, now use your imagination again.
Okay.
After that, we're going to put... We'll add pink and green rosebud frosting around the edges.
Large cookie. Vanilla cookie with chocolate stripes. Pink and green frosting. Oh, boy, I see it.
That's not all.
No?
No, we haven't finished with it yet.
Oh, boy.
Use your imagination again. And now we're going to add candles all over it.
Oh, boy.
Candles
all over it. Large cookie. Vanilla cookie with chocolate stripes. Pink and green frosting with candles. Oh, I see it. It looks so good. Oh, I can't stand it. Gotta eat cookie now. Oh, even imaginary cookie tastes good. All cookies taste good.